Whoa.
Well, you don't often see that. And Gasquet just about made the return. Could have easily put him off. And the racket slipping out of his hand there. We have seen him at the change of ends, haven't we? Kind of putting some sort of liquid on his hands.
Applying something, yeah. Which would suggest he's looking for a better grip on the racket.